I will be sequestering the 12 of you for the remainder of the case. Godspeed, and through you may justice be served.
You are the youngest lawyer in this firm ever to sit on a case this large.
Dad, sitting second chair on this case was a really big deal for me.
I just don't want you to do anything you're gonna regret.
Malcolm Miller, former caretaker of the governor's son, the man accused of murdering him for an $80 million ransom that still hasn't been found.
Do you really think that I care about anything more than my son? And now he's gone, and we'll never get him back.
I found something. I mean, it doesn't get more handed to you than that, a witness lying on the stand.
Oh, my God.
He's here. Find him.
What people see and what they think they see are often two different things.
She is talking to somebody on the outside about which way we're all leaning. She is hiding something.
My gut tells me that there is a connection.
Danny, we'll get to the bottom of this.
Don't give me a hard time, okay? Just go now.
We are losing sight yet again as to why we're really here.
From this battle can emerge the truth.